Elsewhere is that Makunda Muslim High School in Kakamega County last week marked a significant milestone with the commissioning of a new dormitory, a generous donation from Busia sugar industry. The event, as our reporter Mustafa Kasim says, was a grand occasion that brought together various prominent figures, including the guest of honor, Khadija Nganyi, commissioner at the Commission of Revenue Allocations, with attendance of Kakamega County government officials and the county director of education.
Speaking with the Muslim Insight, the school's senior principal, Madam Aziza Ramadan, expressed her gratitude towards Busia sugar industry, highlighting the critical need for external support, saying the response from the industry has been overwhelming and timely.
This day indeed has been a great day. We had this day as our AGM day. We have also commissioned this dormitory for our boys. And this dormitory was sponsored by Busia Sugar Industry. We are very grateful to the CEO, Sheikh Ali Taib, for giving us a lot of attention and also caring about our boys.
Bashir Idris, the operation manager at Busia Sugar Industry, echoed their sentiments, emphasizing on the company's commitment to community welfare, terming it as an obligatory responsibility as Muslims.
Education is the key to the survival of any community and the progress of the community. That is why we believe in enhancing and empowering institutions to better the education quality. So because of that, we believe that the future is in our younger generation, and that is why we take keen interest in ensuring that we provide facilities that are able to grow the standards of our education.
The newly commissioned dormitory with 120 beds brings much needed relief to the school accommodation crisis, addressing the critical shortage of sleeping space for students who previously faced inadequate space to now enjoy a comfortable and stable living environment.
Initially, the boys were sleeping in a mud dormitory, and this actually affected their ego, affected their performance. The boys are very grateful and they're happy because of this building. We also are very grateful to our commissioner, Khadija Nganyi. She graced the occasion on behalf of the locals in Kakamega County and on behalf of our Muslim brethren.
This event stands as a testament to the power of community, collaboration, and the impact of corporate social responsibility. With the new dormitory, students at Makunda Muslim High School are now better equipped to focus on their studies, paving the way for a brighter future.
Leo kama Busia Sugar, tumefungua hii dom ambaye itafanya kazi si kwa leo peke yake, lakini kwa vizazi vijao. Na tumeweka vipaumbele kwa mambo ya kufundisha kujenga vitu kama haya pamoja na maskuli, hospitali, upande wa Busia tunajenga, upande wa Kakamega County hapa tumeweka Makunda dormitories, ili wanafunzi wetu wapate nafasi ya kuendeza nini masomo yao vizuri ili wapate kupita.
More than 600,000 shillings was also raised to help in the construction of the laboratory, which will help the students in gaining more practical skills.
Tuliweza kuchanga shilingi 1,629,999. Lakini nikaambia huyu kijana wetu anaitwa Ibrahim kwamba hatuwezi tukaacha shule na pesa ambazo zina mapengo. Kwa hivyo akaweza kujaza pengo. Kwa hivyo zile pesa ambazo tumechangia shule hapa leo zote ni shilingi 630,000. Takbir!
These efforts demonstrates the collective commitment of the school and parent support to enhancing educational facility. Reporting for the Muslim Insight from Kakamega County, I'm Kasim Mustafa.